At the Dream Ride this year, Nick McGrath was my athlete for the Dream Cruise, and it was a phenomenal experience. We met, and his family was there, his mom was there, his grandparents were there, and we just connected. And it was just a very powerful, very immediate connection. And I kept in touch with Nick's mom, Dawn.
I think since the Dream Ride event, Nick is more confident, he's more outgoing. Since he met Matt, like Matt made him feel like one of the guys. You know, they talk about everyday things, they talk about girls, they talk about, you know, Nick's everyday life. He's more open, he's more talkative about things. He looks forward to Dream Ride again. He looks forward to the next event that's coming up.
The relationship evolved sort of organically and over time, and we had talked about coming to visit. Frankly, I'm honored to be here with Nick as Nick's guest, and to be a part of what he does here locally with Special Olympics, but also beyond Special Olympics, really in the fashion of a friendship and a relationship that has sort of transcended Dream Ride, Dream Cruise, and all that weekend is about.
Matt, I actually felt like he's family since day one, since we were there at the event itself. The connection started right away. Like, if you watch them interact, you know, it seems like they've known each other for a lot longer than what they have. They are like bros or best friends or family. You would think that they've known each other forever.
Are you excited for Dream Ride in August?
Yeah.
The whole family's coming, right?
Yep.
And we're gonna have a good time?
Yep.
You know, what the Hometown Foundation does and what Dream Ride does is it's just a remarkable event. The fact that this is so high touch, and the philanthropy and the sharing of relationships and experiences and friendship creates an experience and an engagement level that I have personally not experienced before, and I have sort of been very affected by it almost immediately.
And it's amazing to me that it happened on a 40-minute ride around Connecticut, and I wasn't along to see it happen, but it happened.
If your philanthropic priorities are to see and observe firsthand the power of your philanthropy, then Dream Ride, Special Olympics, and what the foundation does, you know, on a programmatic basis is definitely where you should be.
Good.
And you gotta drive. Now you gotta ride with me. Okay. Now you're stuck with me. Right.